Hey guys, it's Ria and welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. So in this video, I'm going to be trying and testing out some really affordable makeup brushes from Amazon. So these are all of the brushes and they all retail for ₹250 together. So you get 10 different brushes in this set, and individually if you calculate, the price of each brush would be ₹25, which is like really affordable. So the entire set contains of 10 different brushes. 5 of them are face brushes and 5 of them are eye brushes. So the brushes are really pretty. I love the color combination of pink and silver that's going on, and the bristles are really soft, and when you touch them on your face, they just feel really soft. So I'm going to be doing a full face of makeup using only these Amazon brushes, and if you want to know whether or not they work and how they perform, then please keep on watching. So firstly, for foundation, I'm using LA Girl Pro Coverage Foundation, and I'm in the shade Natural in this one. And to apply the foundation, I'm going to be using this brush. This is slightly dome in shape. If you see, it's not completely flat, so I think it would work really well as a foundation, and it's quite dense as well. So that's the foundation. I'm directly going to be picking up the foundation with this brush and dotting it all over my face. And now I'm just blending it out using the same brush. So I'm done blending my foundation and I don't see any streaks on my face, any brush marks on my face. The foundation has blended pretty well into my skin. So I think this brush did a fabulous job, and I think it's a great brush. Now moving on to concealer, I'm going to be using LA Girl Pro Coverage HD Concealer in the shade Classic Ivory. And to apply the concealer, I'm going to be using this brush right here. It's like very sharp from here, it's like very dome. So I think it will be like really easy to reach the inner corners of my eyes with the help of this brush. So I'm done blending the concealer, and can you see a few streaks over there? So this brush is not the best brush to blend your concealer, but I think it works just fine. So I'm gonna blend this side out. So I think I'm gonna go in with the foundation brush to blend my concealer a little more to smoothen it out. I think that looks fine now. So now moving on to setting my base in place, I'm gonna be using Lakme Rose Powder, and to apply it, I'm gonna be using this brush right here. It's a flat top brush. I could have used this for my foundation, but I'm gonna keep this for powder application. So I'm picking up a little bit of powder. And for my under eyes, I'm gonna use the same concealer brush. So can you see the difference in both of the sides? This side looks matte and this side looks a little bit dewy. So this brush definitely does work in setting your face with a loose powder. Now I'm gonna set the other side of my face. So now moving on to the rest of the makeup, I'm gonna be using this Miss Claire Shape Your Face Contour Palette, and it contains a bronzer, a setting powder and a blush. I'm going to be using the bronzer and the blush. To apply the bronzer, I'm going to be using this brush. It's slightly slanted from here and it's like really soft, so I think it will be perfect to shape my cheeks. So I think it has applied the bronzer pretty well. I'm gonna repeat the same on the other side. To contour my nose, I'm gonna be using the slanted side of this brush, that is this side. Can you see how well that applied? I really like how this brush works. Now moving on to blush, I'm gonna be using the blush from the same palette, and to apply it I'm gonna be using this brush, which is like slightly slanted but it's more on the flat side. I love such brushes to apply blush. So I think it applied the blush pretty well. I quite like this brush. Now moving on to highlighter, I'm gonna be using Sugar Contour de Force Mini Highlighter in Champagne Champion. That is how it looks like. And to apply it, I'm gonna be using one of the eye makeup brushes because they do not provide a fan brush or a separate highlighter brush. And most of the eye brushes look quite the same, so I'm gonna be using one of them. So this is the brush that I'm using, and it's quite fluffy and it's more like a blending brush. So I love the way how this brush works as a highlighter brush. Now let's find out if it works as a good eyeshadow brush or not. Before that, I'm just going to fill in my eyebrows, and since they cannot provide with an eyebrow brush, I'm just going to do it like off camera and then come back. So I'm done with my brows. Now moving on to eyeshadow, I'm going to be using a combination of two palettes. The first one is LA Girl Eye Luxe Mesmerizing Eyeshadow Palette in Sensual. And for my transition color, I'm going to be picking up that color, and I'm going to be using one of the eyeshadow brushes, one of the blending brushes that they have. This is a very soft and very fluffy blending brush. So I'm just picking up the color. So I love how the blending color has applied on my lid. It's like the perfect amount in one single go. So this blending brush definitely does help to pick up the product and apply it in your transition area. Now I'm gonna move on to the crease color and the outer corner color, and for that I'm using that color from the same palette. And to apply it, I'm gonna be using this blending brush again, but this is like slightly slanted, so I think it would work into the contours of my eyes a little better. So I don't really like how this brush worked in the first go. I'm gonna give it a second shot as well. So as you can see, it's done a pretty good job onto the outer corners of my eyes, but in the crease it hasn't really deposited the product that well, because it's like a really thick brush and you need something that's a little smaller and a little thinner for your crease. But overall it has done a good job. Now I'm just going to blend both of the colors together using this clean blending brush, which is like really fluffy. This is the fluffiest brush of all. So the blending brush works just fine in blending your eyeshadow, but it takes a lot of time to blend it. I prefer my pack brushes, my pack blending brushes over this. But for the price, I think it's a good buy. Now they haven't provided with an eyeshadow patting brush. That is an eyeshadow application brush which you can use to pack on the eyeshadow onto your lid. So I'm just going to use my fingers for that. And I'm going to switch to another palette, which is by Wet n Wild. It's the eyeshadow quad. And I'm going to be using that color. now for my bottom lash line, I'm gonna be using the same crease color and I'm gonna be using the same crease brush. I'm just gonna hold it like that and squeeze it in order to apply the color. And now to highlight the inner corners of my eyes and my brow bone, I'm gonna be using that color from the Wet n Wild palette. And to pick that up, I'm gonna be using this pencil brush. This is a very dense pencil brush and it's really firm and sturdy. So I think all of the eye makeup brushes did a fabulous job so far. I love how the eye makeup turned out. Now since they do not have an eyeliner brush, I'm gonna finish off my entire eye makeup and then come back. So I'm done with my eye makeup and I also applied some lipstick. I love how the overall look has turned out. It looks pretty flawless, doesn't it? So I love how each and every brush has worked on my face except for the brush that I use for concealer application. I think you can use this for setting your under eyes in place or for baking your under eyes instead of using it for concealer. Apart from that, I love how all of the brushes have performed. I just wish they had an eyeliner brush and an eyebrow brush. Then the entire set would have been complete, but nevertheless, for ₹250, I think it's a steal deal. You can invest in these brushes if you are a beginner because they perform pretty well. Can you see how good my makeup looks? It looks exactly like how it would look if I had used branded brushes. So yeah, I quite love all of these brushes. They are good quality so far. I'm also gonna wash them and see if they have any fallouts and update you on the same. But for makeup application, I think they are great brushes. I'll also leave the link in the bottom bar from where I purchased it from Amazon, so you can check that out. And yeah, now let's move on to the washing test. So to clean my brushes, I used some shampoo and some body wash and mixed them in a bowl and used that as a soap cleanser for my brushes, and it performed pretty well and it was really gentle on my brushes. It did not damage any of the brushes. So I just wanted to share that so that you can also use it to clean your brushes. And the brushes were cleaned in one single go. I did not have to go like twice or thrice, and none of the bristles shed from any of the brushes except for one, which is this brush, which I used for concealer application and then I used it to set my under eyes in place. The bristles of this brush are not as firm as the other makeup brushes in this set, and while cleaning the brush, all of the product came off in one single go, but there was a lot of falling out of the bristles of the brush. You're gonna see that. So when I pulled on the bristles, a lot of them came off, as you can see, and I was pretty much disappointed with this brush, but this is the only brush that's shed. All of the other eye makeup and face makeup brushes were really easy to clean and none of the bristles came out from them. So I was really happy overall with the entire set except for one brush which was defective. But overall, I do recommend this set if you are a beginner. I think the brushes performed pretty well and they are really good quality. So yeah, that is my video for today. If you enjoyed watching it, please give it a big fat thumbs up and share it with all of your beginner friends. And subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And yeah, but that's a wrap for today. This is Shreya signing off. Goodbye.